Today we're going to talk about the largest mosque of India, Jama Masjid. Jama Masjid was built by Shah Jahan in the 17th century and it's an amazing place to visit. So let's start with the direction how to reach Jama Masjid. If you're coming by metro, the nearest metro station for Jama Masjid is Chavdi Bazar metro station. The moment you exit the metro station, you will see many rickshaw pullers over there. Pay 20 bucks if you're alone and 30 bucks if you're two people. He'll drop you right outside the main gate of Jama Masjid. And I would highly recommend you to visit Jama Masjid by metro. If you come by your own vehicle, there are chances that you would see the biggest jam of your life over there. The second thing is the timing. What are the timings for Jama Masjid? The timings are from 8 a.m. to sunset for Muslims and from 8 a.m. till half an hour before sunset for non-Muslims. Third thing is the ticket price. There is no ticket price for Jama Masjid because it's a mosque, it's a holy place. There is no ticket, be it Indian visitor or foreign visitor, it's absolutely free. The fourth thing, photography rules. So, photography rules are a bit tricky. As per the guideline board, which is hanging right outside the mosque, you have to pay 300 bucks for taking pictures inside the mosque. Be it your mobile camera, your digital camera, your DSLR camera, the charge is 300 bucks. When I visited Jama Masjid, I asked the security guard that why 300 bucks? I have visited most of the monuments and I have never paid 300 bucks. I have never seen anybody charging 300 rupees for just taking pictures. Initially, he was very adamant about the charge, but then I showed him people taking pictures without paying anything and he was convinced. He did not charge us anything and we went in, took pictures and came out. So it completely depends on you. So that's it for Jama Masjid. If you still have any questions, do write it in the comment section. I'll reply you back as soon as possible. Also hit the subscribe button because I'll be uploading videos about different places every single week. I have a Facebook page, I'm on Twitter, Pinterest and Instagram. The links are in the description. Please, please, please like them. It means a lot. That's it for today. Till next time, keep traveling and stay happy because you're awesome. Hello guys, do you know that there are three types of rafting in Rishikesh? I have talked about all three of them and their prizes. Check out the video on my left and you will get to know everything about river rafting in Rishikesh. Also, I have done a video on top 5 adventure activities in Goa. Check out the video on my right side in which I have talked about all the 5 activities and the beaches where you can do that. So see you next time and do not forget to hit the subscribe button.